It's the most beautiful time of the year. Lights fill the streets, spreading so much cheer. I should be playing in the winter snow, but I'ma be under the mistletoe. I don't wanna miss out on the holiday, but I can't stop staring at your face. I should be playing in the winter snow, but I'ma be under the mistletoe. Will you, shawty, will you?
I will be doing a haul because in school today was my last day until Christmas break, and today we played Secret Santa, so I will just be showing you what I got. And I'm sorry if like my voice is a little bit hoarse, it's because I recently went to Jingle Ball like 2 days ago, so I'm still a little bit like hoarse from it. Like, you may not hear it, but still a little bit. Just bear with me. Okay. So, the first thing is I got this candy cane thing, and it's Skittles. It just has these little Skittle things, and it's in this little candy cane thing, and this is so good. Next thing I got were this huge thing of Nerds. And it has both kinds. It has the gotta have grape and seriously strawberry. So, the purple and the pink. And then, that's how many they have. Like, oh my goodness. Yeah. So I got this tin full of Nerds. And then, I got Sour Patch Kids. Oh my goodness. Sour Patch Kids are the best things in the world. Like, oh my goodness. So, Sour Patch Kids. And then I got these Jolly Rancher candy cane things. And, you know. Yeah. So, that. And then, last but definitely not least, I got a $15 iTunes gift card, and I needed this so bad, because when Heartbreaker first came out, I only had like $1.50 left on my account, so I could only buy Heartbreaker, and so I haven't bought any of the other Music Monday songs, so I'll be able to buy it with this, now that I have some money. So, oh my goodness, I needed this so bad. So that is, oh, and it's $15. I don't know. Oops. I don't know if I said that, but it's $15. Hope you enjoyed this video. Sorry it's a little bit short, you know. It's not a lot of stuff that I got, but I love every single one of them. So I really hope you enjoyed this, and I'll talk to you guys later.